to watch the Hooligan Factory.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm in it.
I'm in it, number one. Obviously, that's the only reason to go. No, serious for a little minute. You know, British films do the gritty stuff very, very well. I love that. But for me, I don't want to go to the cinema, sit down for an hour and a half, and, you know, go, that was a great experience, but I feel a bit sad now. I made the Hooligan Factory so you go to the cinema and just have a fucking laugh. Do you know what I mean? I went, if you had a go with your pals, sit back with your popcorn and just fucking cackle and laugh. So, yeah, so just go have a good time. I love this.